Hello kids, good morning. I hope you are enjoying this new way of learning at your home. In Punjabi, as we have already learnt, the pictures related to Uda. That is, Uda Oont, Uda Ullu, Uda Ungal, Uda Un. Today, in this video, I will tell you the formation of letter Uda. Now everyone, take out your pencil and notebook. Write along with me. Concentrate on my hand movement and write accordingly. Before starting the formation of Uda, we have to write the date, month, year, followed by the day as well as the weather prediction. As the weather is sunny today, so put a tick mark on the sun here. Now we will write Uda in these two lines. This is first line in second line. Keep your pencil on the first line. Make a slightly curve. Then draw the mirror image of C. Take this curve in the upward direction, joining to the curve, and bring it down to the first line to make inverted U. After that, draw a sleeping line. Now it becomes a complete letter Uda. I am writing it here once again. Keep your pencil on the first line. Draw a slightly curve. Then mirror image of C. Take this curve in the upward direction. Joining to the curve, bring it down to the first line to make inverted U. After that, draw a sleeping line. I am repeating again. Keep your pencil on the first line. Make a slightly curve. Then draw a mirror image of C. Take this curve in the upward direction. Joining to the curve, bring it down to the first line to make inverted U. After that, draw a sleeping line. Have a quick recap of letter Uda once again. To make it more clear, keep your pencil on the first line, make a slightly curve, mirror image of C, take this curve in the upward direction, joining to the curve, bring it down to the first line to make inverted U. After that, draw a sleeping line. Hope so this formation of Uda will be more clear and you will try it at your home. Without the help of your mama, complete this page. Okay, till then, bye bye. Stay home. Thank you.